want to do is a little circuit for you, okay? Now, unfortunately, I don't have any sports cards. So what I've used is some buckets, flower buckets, and little counter buckets, okay? So I've got four exercises, four different exercises here. We're going to go on a clockwise, clockwise. So from this section, this will be the first one. And I'll go here, there, and here. So all I do is I do 10 seconds on each one. But at home, I want you to do 30 seconds with a 30 second break. Here, I will do 10 seconds and then a 10 second break. Okay? So, I'm going to start here. But because these objects aren't supposed to be ready for circuits, I'm going to go to the side. I'm not going to go in line in case I trip. So, when I say go, I go. What I do is I go into one bucket, touch it, back, look over your shoulder, touch, keep going. I'd only do 10 seconds, you do 30. Okay? So I'd stop with that. So you touch the bucket, come back, touch the bucket, keep going for 30 seconds. Okay? Over here, you go in a clockwise direction. Okay? So here, I do two flower pots and an imaginary line in between. 2 feet on the ground. What I'm going to do is hands on the hips, over, over. Okay? Over. Doing here is you're in and out like this, in and out, turn around, in and out, very slowly, do it very slowly, okay, very slowly, stop, face them, in and out, skip them right to the side, and stop. So just make sure you're safe doing all these. For this one, go to the side, don't go in line in case you trip over. Best of luck, lads. Thank you.
Oh, that is.